Hello, my name is Jakob Neumeier. I'm Chief Executive Officer of VetSmart Tubes GmbH. Since February 2015, we have been cooperating with Husker Synthetic in order to develop the perfect ventilation systems for barns by pooling our joint expertise in the field of barn ventilation. Today, I will introduce you to the topic of individual hose ventilation systems for barns. What thoughts do you have when you see a dairy barn like this one? How do you think the animals in such barns feel? Perhaps like these people. Stuffy air, heat, difficulty breathing. They just want to get out as soon as possible. These animals do not have such an option. What is the result of these living conditions? Purulent, crusty eyes. A yellow nasal discharge. At least 25% of all calves suffer from a respiratory disease during their first year. Another 25% of healthy animals were found via ultrasonic measurements to have bad lungs. One reason for this is the naturally weak resistance of cattle against airborne microorganisms. Yet it is also due to the poor air conditions in the barns, which is manifested by large amounts of bacteria and germs. Another factor is the strikingly high oxygen requirement of a cow. With 125 milliliters, this is about 2.5 times as much air as a horse needs per minute, even with a relatively small lung volume. Sick animals mean high costs for the farmer, adding up the costs for veterinary treatment, medications, additional rearing, total losses, and the additional working time amounts to 90 to 234 euro for each sick calf. Yet the majority of costs, over 50%, originate not from the direct costs, but from loss of income incurred due to illness-related performance loss, resulting in a reduced milk yield. The first 50 days in the life of a calf determine the grown cow's milk yield. A healthy calf increases in body mass by 600 grams daily. A sick calf, on the other hand, only adds 400 grams. In a worst-case scenario, 300 grams or less. A difference of 1 kilogram of daily body mass increase during the first 50 days of life means a gain of 850 kilograms of milk in the first lactation. This is why it is necessary to find a solution for the poor barn air conditions. None of the solutions offered on the market until recently meet the requirements of a precise and efficient ventilation system. For example, outdoor calf igloos offer great living conditions, but they make working conditions a misery in bad weather. Natural ventilation has been the catchword of barn manufacturers for some years now. However, this type of ventilation only works within a very narrow wind corridor. Too much wind endangers the animal's health. Too little does not carry the required amount of fresh air into the barn. In calm conditions, the system doesn't work at all. Fans for fresh air supply and used air extraction are the state-of-the-art solution for barns that do not have a functioning ventilation system. This is very difficult to regulate the ventilation process this way. Many fans would be required. And even then, there are the problems of local drafts in the barn and the enormously high energy costs. How can we solve our problem? How can we ensure consistently perfect air conditions in a calf barn in favorable or unfavorable natural ventilation conditions? The answer to this question is by using a ventilation hose with small outlets, the centerpiece of a hose ventilation system. How does this system work? A fan is installed in the outside wall of a barn and shielded from the effects of weather by a cover. This fan supplies the barn with fresh air 24 hours a day. In the barn, the air is distributed across the animal area by a polyethylene hose with small, precisely dimensioned and positioned holes. The static overpressure in the hose provides a continuous flow of air through the outlet and into the barn. With the right choice of hole positions, the complete animal area is ventilated evenly and homogeneously. If the right hole diameter is selected, the airspeed exactly 10 centimeters above the animal's head is reduced to a level that they no longer perceive as a draft. Designing such a system takes physical know-how. A precise, even discharge of air along the entire length of the hose is only possible by taking into account the laws of fluid mechanics, such as Bernoulli's pressure equation or the Navier-Stokes equations conceived by the physicists of the same name. With the right selection of hole positions, our expertise allows us to ventilate only those areas in which the animals are actually located. This means that the passageway directly under the hose remains draft-free for humans. Hose ventilation systems can be adapted to any architecture, be they modern open barns or old low buildings, which have often been converted for use as a calf barn. Ventilation hoses can be customized and calculated for every barn geometry. The use of hose ventilation systems has led to a documented reduction of respiratory diseases of 50 to 70% in several thousand calf barns in North America. But only if the calculations actually do originate from the developers and experts of the US system, the University of Wisconsin. By comparison, the use here in Europe of special hose ventilation systems adapted to European conditions has led to reductions as high as 75 to 100% on average. And the system works. Air quality measurements have shown that bacterial exposure can be reduced in a naturally ventilated barn by a factor of 100 by using a hose ventilation system. One calf barn, with a previous average illness rate of 70% of all animals, has required not one single treatment for respiratory disease since the hose ventilation system was installed. Documents concerning the treatment requirements of a Swiss farmer who installed our hose ventilation system into his calf barn in November 2014 also indicate the potential for financial savings. There, the equivalent of almost 1,000 euro is now being saved per calf cycle, and thus per quarter. Possible applications are not limited to calf barns. Physicists, veterinarians, and technicians have continued to develop the system. Our system is already being successfully used in dairy barns or over-milking parlors, as well as in horse stables, rabbit hutches, pigsties, and sheep folds, in order actually to reduce respiratory diseases by 75 to 100%, it is essential to take into account the barn geometry, European weather conditions, and European barn construction methods. A simply copy and paste of the United States system won't work. An attempt to copy the US system here in Europe, without taking barn geometry into account, without taking European weather conditions into account, and without taking European barn construction methods into account, can have fatal consequences. Hose ventilation systems must be planned on the basis of basic physical laws. Only this, together with a manufacturing process that is accurate to a tenth of a millimeter, permits us to plan air speeds and positions with centimeter precision. And only then can we lastingly increase the comfort of both humans and animals in barns. I hope you found this presentation interesting. Should you be interested in further technical details and Hösker solutions, please visit us at our website or feel free to contact us in person.